My daddy told me stories about how this country was when he was just a kid. How people took the time to care and took a lot of pride in the things they did. And I can't help but wonder what happened to that spirit down through the years. Is it something we've forgotten, or something that we just don't want to hear? It's a sign of the times we're in, when we can't find the time to help a friend or show a little more compassion to the problems in each other's lives. We're more concerned with making money than staying home loving our family. And I wish I could change the things I see in the signs of the time. If you need to borrow money now, they want to know how many assets you can claim. It's not like it was back years ago when Grandpa borrowed money simply on his name. And it sure does seem a pity, but a man's word don't count for much here anymore. I wish I could turn the clock back to the way my daddy said it was before. It's a sign of the times we're in, we can't find the time to help a friend or show a little more compassion to the problems in each other's lives. Signs of the time. It's a sign of the times we're in. We can't find the time to help a friend or show a little more compassion to the problems in each other's lives. Staying home, loving our family. And I wish I could change the things I see in the signs of the time. And I wish I could change the things I see.